that's the closest thing we have to the alligator in California.